your dog. In post-racial America, for dummies. First, it is important for you to accept that it will occasionally misbehave. You should know the secret to an obedient canine is to control its food supply. Control how and when affection is shown. Give it a job. Give it a yard. Let it walk its yard. Let it protect its yard. Let it think it owns its yard. Make it hate the sight of dogs. Blame everything bad on its nature and everything good on your training. And if it ever steps too far out of line to keep in its own yard, remember, it is just a dog. It will only ever be a dog. Buy a black dog. A brown dog. Buy a Mike Brown dog. Tell it, our president is black, so this is not about race. Tell it, you have seen so much black on black violence, you didn't think it would notice. Remark to your neighbors how these dogs call each other dogs. We doing them a favor. These strays are too aggressive. Red zone dogs need to be put down for public safety. This is not about race. It's about public safety. It's about bad grades, smoking marijuana, listening to that thug music too loud, standing on that street corner too long, waving that cell phone too high, wearing those pants too low, knocking on that door too covered. Tell it, it's about rebellion, which is fighting back. It's about fighting back. There is, after all, some reason that melanin seeks after bullets the way it does. Some reason shotgun shells fall for black boys, black dogs in streets. Gives them what they ask for. Brings their flesh like invented collars, like leashes, like chains, like whips. Tell it you didn't see its hands up. Tell it you thought you saw a gun. Tell it whether its future is bright or not is inconsequential. It has never been about what it will be. It's about what it is and will always be when buying a black female dog. Tell it it is only good for being in heat. Then appropriate its children. Teach it that being over-sexualized and underpaid is its rite of passage. It better not bark too loud from a dark Chicago street corner. Better not pull a flag down. Better not change lanes without a signal. It better go outside when it is told to. Better drop it like it's hot. Better twerk something. See, a good dog is preferred, but we will tolerate a bad bitch. When it jumps on the bed after a storm and muddies perfectly good sheets, tell it it is a bad dog. Remind your wife of why it never should have been allowed in the house in the first place. How you will nonetheless graciously permit table scraps if it licks the hand that beats it. Tell it, play outside. It will be safe. Tamir Rice, this is not a metaphor. Tell it, play inside. John Crawford, it will be safe. This is not a metaphor. Tell it, play in its own neighborhood, in its own kind. Tell it, just be good. Kia boy, this is not a metaphor. Tell it you are a good master. Tell it your yard is its home now. Show it the receipts. Tell it stay. Tell it speak. Tell it roll over. Tell it play dead. Bang. Play dead. Bang. Stay. Stay. Now that is a good dog.